It's time now to talk about the WWF, and in particular, Gordon, WrestleMania 3. Certainly lived up to its expectations.
Well, that it did indeed. 93,173 fans packed the Silver Dome in Pontiac, Michigan for WrestleMania 3. We kind of split the predictions on it. I was lucky. I got Steamboat.
You got Steamboat right, and you got Piper right. I got Hogan right, and missed it on Steamboat and Savage.
Might also point out, of course, that I wasn't the only one wrong about Andre the Giant winning that title. A good friend, Bill Apter of Pro Wrestling Illustrated, pulled a boner just like I did.
That's right. He predicted Andre the Giant due to Heenan's interference, and it just didn't happen that way, Bill. Let's go to New York to the offices of PWI and Bill Apter. He's got a little comment about WrestleMania. He's got some ratings and an editorial about the Crockett Cup Tag Team Tournament coming up. Right now to New York and Bill Apter.
Hello, for Pro Wrestling Illustrated magazine, I'm senior editor Bill Apter, and WrestleMania 3 is history, and I blew it. My prediction didn't come true, but it was a great show. Today, we're going to take a look at ratings for the World Wrestling Federation, and also the top 10 tag teams, and the Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup. Why didn't PWI do the seedings this year? Right now, let's take a look at the top 10 tag team ratings. Ratings for the World Wrestling Federation.